Well, Raton residents need to beware of bears.
Yes, the Department of Game and Fish caught a male bear, female bear, and cub downtown on Monday.
Yes, they ended up having to euthanize the male bear. And this season, 7 bears have been found in Raton, and 5 of them have had to be put down.
That's too bad.
It is. You have the drought and kind of people and animals colliding. Not a good combination.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.